survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. There, my baby. I've missed you so much. do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude. If only we could play together like we used to. Murphy, I miss you. Hey, that sound. Is that you, Murphy? I know that whistle. It must be Murphy. Thanks for coming by. I want to play, but I feel too sick. I don't think I can. I miss Zach and Sophie and Eric. I wish we could all play.
Traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure I can make one. The puppets get fried easily by electricity. If you use an electric Legion arm, it'll make your life easier.
Thank you.
you're going to the factory to save Mr. Venini, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer.
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me all through the night.
That sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like.
Heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krat knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
Come to me, feel alright.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you. I'll use my power to help you.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me, even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Venini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. key organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Crop. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy to me.
Hello.